sponsor a bill called Lurie's Law that does exactly that. It goes after the drug dealers, mid and upper level drug dealers who are connected to the death, the overdose of heroin, and that the law enforcement agency can then go and charge that dealer with homicide.
There's no question we need to go after the traffickers hard, hard and furiously, so that we know that we can kind of help stop the flow of these narcotics. A drug dealer who is making big profits, big money, peddling pain pills or heroin or fentanyl or other narcotics on the streets, this is a big business to them. So I'm not so much targeting a drug user who is selling to make enough money to get their next fix and hit, but it's more going after the big enterprise, the big business of drug dealing. And that's allowing our police officers and law enforcement to go after any dealer, a big dealer, who's selling drugs, and that if there is a connection with an overdose, death, on that heroin or that mixture that they purchased, you'll also be charged 15 to 25 years in prison.